Vincent van Gogh was a Dutch post-impressionist painter whose work, known for its emotion and beauty, helped lay the foundations of modern art. Throughout his life, van Gogh struggled with mental illness and remained poor and unknown to the world. Van Gogh's art helped him stay emotionally balanced. The majority of van Gogh's best-known works were produced during the final 2 years of his life. During the fall and winter of 1888, Vincent van Gogh and his friend Paul Gauguin, also a post-impressionist artist, lived and worked together in Arles in the south of France, where van Gogh eventually rented 4 rooms at 2 Place Lamartine, which was dubbed the Yellow House for its citron hue. Here, van Gogh suffered greatly from his mental illness and famously cut off his ear. In 1889, van Gogh committed himself into a psychiatric institution near Arles, beginning the most productive period in his life. In 1 year, van Gogh created over 100 different works, including Starry Night and The Ravine. Ravine is one of the many pieces of work created by van Gogh during his last year at the St. Remy Asylum. The painting was originally meant to be a different piece called Wild Vegetation, of which the pen and ink copy van Gogh had sent to his brother in a letter. X-ray examinations of the ravine has revealed the presence of wild vegetation underneath. Apparently, at one point, the artist discovered that he had run out of new canvas and decided to sacrifice wild vegetation to paint the mountainous view of ravine near his asylum. Today, the ravine sits in the Impressionist room of the Boston Museum of Fine Arts. Different from its counterparts in the room, Ravine is not immediately eye-catching due to its lack of bright and fluttering colors. However, upon closer inspection, the cool tones of grays and blues in the painting offer a subtle feeling that the other works do not. With simple and careful use of blue, gray, green, and patches of white as the main colors of the painting, van Gogh rendered the feeling of standing alone near a quiet ravine covered with small plants and trees. Despite the lack of warm colors, the painting does not convey a sense of sadness, but rather a subdued, smooth, and peaceful feeling that the nature sometimes triggers. Another notable trait about the painting is van Gogh's famous use of eddies, just as in many of his other works. The eddies, as a technique, are a great expression of movement in painting. Nature, as a result, is alive and not quite fixed and dormant. While everything stays still and calm, the artist hints at the swirling emotions beneath the painting. I had always admired van Gogh's works, and I think this piece is both unique in itself and a great representation of the artist's techniques. This is done by Jillian Yue.